Bunny.
Look, nothing against religion, but I don't
want this right now. I don't need this right now. I got a dinner cooking. And this guy just kept bothering and bothering and bothering. And it got to the point where the rabbit was starting to pull his ears out of his head. And he's just going, give me a break, man. Look, I'm trying to cook this dinner. It's almost already ruined. I really cannot handle this. I mean, for Christ's sake, like, you know, come back another time. Honestly, I don't mind. This guy would not go away. Now, I mean, I ask you, if you were in a bunny rabbit's place and you had some guy who was bothering you when he wanted to be left alone, I mean, what the fuck would you do? I mean, you could only do one thing. What my friend the rabbit did, he went right into his bedroom cupboard, he pulled out his shotgun, and he pointed it right in the guy's face, and he blew him away, and look, I'm sorry, but that's the way it is, because he's a bunny, and I'm a bunny, and here's the rest of the song. 10, 3, 4.
I'm a bunny, I need a hell of a ball. I'm a bunny, I listen to the fog. I'm a bunny, I need a hell of a ball.